Today we're gonna do a really cool thing. I got asked a lot of times about this. We're talking about the RAS settings, basically. So here's what we're gonna do today. Basically, a lot of you ask me if there is a way to replicate your raw settings across multiple clips. So let's say you're working with one clip and you want to have exactly the same information to be pasted on another clip. So there's a couple ways we can go about it. So way number one. Okay, we're inside DaVinci Resolve. So you go simply, let me bring up the clips. So here we have multiple clips, right? So let's say we're gonna do clip, color science, we're gonna select Gen 5. White balance as shot. I always leave it as shot, is very important. Color space, Blackmagic, gamma, Blackmagic. If you're shooting with Blackmagic, do not change it. I guarantee you this is the best settings. And sometimes I leave highlight recovery. So let's say we want to paste these settings into the following clips. So we're going to hold shift and we're going to select multiple clips. And simply just click use settings. And as you can see, we basically copied everything across multiple clips. Okay, that's number one. Number two, the second way of doing this. Go to the color management. Specify your timeline color space. Rec 709 Gamma 2.4 is going to be default. If you want to change it to P3, go ahead. It's becoming very popular nowadays. Pretty much it's a new standard. And then go to the camera raw and go to Blackmagic, full res, and change camera metadata to project. And basically over here, again, color science, do Gen 5, white balance a shot, color space and gamma, Blackmagic, highlight recovery, and click save. And now, if I'm going to click update thumbnails, we can see that entire timeline got updated with the settings. So it's very handy if you have like actual raw project and want to save a little bit of time and just basically cut everything like that. So I've been talking a lot lately about Blackmagic Gen 5 color science. In the next video, we're going to talk about it and we're actually going to start grading from scratch. I'm going to show you a few tricks and we're going to talk about why is it so cool and so much better than Gen 4. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.